Hey YouTube, happy Sunday. So last night I was hanging out at this place. On one side it is a lounge, restaurant. There's a bar there, a place for a live band to play. And on the other side is a club where you can go on the other side. There's a DJ and you can dance. So this guy walks in and I don't know whether you can see or not, but he has on his robe. He appeared to be what looks like a preacher. So my first thought was, well, okay, well, the preacher wants to hear the band. It's a good band. He can come on hear the band, but I don't know why he didn't go on and take off his robe after church. But, you know, who am I to judge? So the preacher could come on in and have a good time. I thought he was going to hear the band and get him some wings and bounce. But as you will see in other videos, he didn't. So obviously I was sneaking pictures and videos of him and he caught me. And then he came on up and well, he did a little, I guess that was kung fu or whatever for the video. And then he came on up and he and I had a conversation and I will share that later. But what do y'all think about that? What do y'all think about the preacher and his congregation, because it looked like in a few of the videos, a few people was maybe some of his congregation. What do y'all think about the preacher and his congregation coming on out and hanging out at the bar lounge club? I will give a little bit of what I... No, I won't. Maybe I will. I will say this. Sometimes we put higher expectations on others than we do on ourselves. So we expect more out of others than we do out of ourselves. What I mean by that is a lot of times I see a lot of people who will judge another person's walk, their faith walk, when they ain't living, you know, anything, a nickel's worth of beans themselves. But they expect someone else to be better than what they can do themselves. I don't know. It doesn't bother me. I just think that he maybe should have took the robe off, but maybe, and I talked to him, so I know the deal, but I'm just going to throw a different narrative than what it was or whatever. But maybe he had just got out of service or something like that, and he heard this band was going to be there. He wanted to hear the band because he likes the band and he likes to dance. And maybe he didn't have a shirt under that robe, you know, where he can wear in there. And maybe he lived, this was in Hampton, and perhaps he lived in Norfolk, which is probably a 35-minute drive across the water and good traffic. And a lot of times the traffic is bad, or Virginia Beach or somewhere where he had to cross, like I said, go across the water, cross through the tunnel. Maybe that was it. I do know. I'm gonna say I don't know, but I do know because we had a conversation. But and I'll share that maybe tomorrow, what the real deal was. But drop down in the comments and let me know what y'all think. Single man, clergy, young guy, you know, wants to go out. What's wrong with it? What is wrong with it? Do you go out? If you go out, why he can't go out? And my thing about anytime I see someone somewhere, or when I used to hear people say, and when I was really, really at church, if they said something to the effect of, I saw such and such at the bar. Well, you must have been at the bar. So if you were there and they were there, what was wrong with two of y'all being there? And if there was something was wrong with it, why were you there? Anyway, I guess I just gave my opinion on what I feel about it. Y'all drop down in the comments and let me know what y'all think about this. It kind of it you know, I was amused last night. I was quite amused. At first I was a little shocked, and then I was amused. This is Miss Cruiser. Please like and share. No, please like and subscribe. I'm sorry, y'all. It was a long night last night. Please like and subscribe.